Now it's recording.
Okay.
And again, Jay, what?
I'm recording stuff with my Sonic EPS, which is right there, and my Roland Juno 106, which is right there.
Uh-huh.
My sequential circuit strut tracks, which is right there, and my Juno 106. So here we go. Get a little bit of drumishness in there.
That's all I should take.